He ain't got but, he ain't, you only live but once, and this a good opportunity for him. And stick to it. Mm-hmm. Be faithful to the program.
I'm on this licking this weed just to balance. Remember people telling me I couldn't have this. They told me that I would never ever be shit. Now my watch and my chain.
These guys know they thankful, you know, for a lot of things. Definitely thank you guys for being here. They're going to speak on the different things that they're thankful for this opportunity. I deserve it all. Baby, I deserve it all.
And I'm like, I deserve it all. I'm like, I deserve it all. The knowledge and wisdom that I have around me helped me be able to get a mature mind. Think right. I just thank you for my family.
I mean, these guys, you know, as men, you know, we have a lot for men, you know, and it's a lot of things that these guys have to understand that I told them, you know, from here on out, you know, when you speak on being 100 about something, you know, you speak on what's on your heart. These guys, they take the next step in their journey by, you know, signing their letter of intent to take part in our program so that they can build and they can grow. And the future is a question mark. You know, they hold the key to the vehicle that they're going to drive moving forward. And it starts today. And they know that they got a good support cast. And, you know, with the staff that we've built and the team that we've put in place, they're going to have a lot of brothers that's going to, you know, be right there with them. So without further ado, these guys will sign the 11-10 to be a part of the Advanced Prep Academy program for the 2019 school year. Give these guys a round of applause. Give these guys a round of applause.
You guys want to say something to y'all family in the future?
Keep that head on the screen. Keep smiling.